it feels like a ton. Been stuck in the past and time to move on. And I'm so tired of living.
Better. Better? Okay. Okay. How's that? Is that loud enough? Okay. Alrighty. Pardon? That's my screen, yeah. No, that's not my screen. What? That's not my screen. You're gonna get my screen down there. Well, I don't know what the heck that is. That's not my screen. No, you have to take that from there's the desktop view right there, right underneath behind that. There you go. You're there. You just closed XSplit. That's perfect. XSplit's in front of it. You don't need XSplit anymore, do you? If you do, bring it up over there. Okay, and you got the balance between my volume. Okay, and then whenever you're ready on that one, you can get that one up there, the live one. Okay, ready here. Yes, ma'am. Give me a count. Hello, everyone. Welcome to YRS Production Series Live, episode number 149. Thank you for joining us. Thanks especially to our sponsors, Yamaha Steinberg, Master Writer, IK Multimedia, PreSonus, Universal Audio, and others. This is Club Cubase. We're using Cubase 10.0.10, latest version. We also have Groove Agent 5 that we'll be using, and we'll go over many of the new features and so forth in 10. Of course, we're using it. It's been out for a short while now, but perhaps you're not aware of all the features and functions. One of the things that's immediately noticeable is the graphics. The user interface has been upgraded, and they're really nice. Everything that you were used to before has had a facelift and looks excellent. The resolution of the program in general has been upgraded and looks excellent. Really looks good. We'll go into details and so forth later. This is what we did on our last session, which was our New Year's session, and we had a request to do some blues, so that's what we did. I think we started out with rhythm guitar, which was Al. And let's see, had another part here. That's the chorus section. And, let's see. To that, we added. I think we added did the chords on the keyboard. Let's check that out. And for mute. Hearing that? Oh, good evening. How are you? Welcome. Arthur? Pleasure, Arthur. I'm George. Nice to meet you. Are you at the right place? Excellent. Jared, you have one of the load seating, one of the preferred seatings for Arthur? All right. Then to that we added, I believe we added bass, or maybe we did drums first, but let's go down here. I'm using the down arrow on the QWERTY keyboard. And M for mute. These sounds, by the way, are coming from Hallion Sonic SE, which is native to Cubase. It comes with it, along with seven other virtual instruments, and almost 100, or maybe they passed 100, but around about 100 plugins. And the plugins are, almost without exception, excellent. Every single one of them is good. Some of them are really good, but all of them are usable. And there's almost 100 of them in there. So you really have everything you need with Cubase interface and the computer, and you're set to go. Let's see. So drums we added. That's Groove Agent. SE again included, native to Cubase. So it comes with it. M for mute. Vocal. This is let's see, on the verse was Karen.
Another year has gone now, and it's really been strange.
And then on the chorus
so
we added Josie. Megan
so
sang the melody on that, and Karen and Richard sang
carrying this
harmonies.
And it feels like a time.
Fast forward here. Chorus. Whoops.
Hey, change. Don't wait to it now. Change. Answer the call.
And that was it. So there's so
change.
A lot of things that we have not done. For example, the harmony voices have not been aligned yet, and vocal align, or audio align rather, works excellent. It's not the only program out there that does that, but it is the only digital audio workstation that that has that feature included, to my knowledge. So you'll take audio files, audio tracks, and automatically move the individual parts to be perfectly in sync. You can even have it follow the lyrics and use the clipboard there, Jerry, right in front of you there. And right opposite, yep. Okay. Anyway, the voices have minimum amount of editing. Of course, they've been pitch corrected using Berry Audio, which is more or less like Solemnity Melodyne, not Antares Auto-Tune, more like Solemnity Melodyne, which is really accurate, comprehensive pitch correction. Included, it's native to Cubase, it's in the program. And I think you'd be very impressed if you're using Solemnity Melodyne and then compared that to Berry Audio. Not to mention the fact that it's native and real time. So while the music plays, you can go in and let's take a peek here. And you can see her. Let's hear it. So let me rewind a little bit. Solo it.
Change.
Whoops, am I on the wrong track? Oops, that's not going to be good.
Change.
Oh, wrong one. So sorry.
Here
she is here. To Megan right over here. P for part, number one. Okay, let's do this.
I do it now. Change.
Did you get that? Let me play that again for you.
I do it now. Change. Answer the call.
So let me move it there. So, again, while the music plays, you can edit this in every way imaginable. It's pretty cool.
Do it now. Change. Answer the way. Do it now. Change. Answer the call.
Are you catching that, Arthur? You see what we're doing here? In real time, while the music plays, there's no program that does that. And it's, there he is. Hi, Les.
Hello.
With the full team. Hi, Steve. Welcome back. How are you? Good to see you, buddy. And who do you have with you?
One of my brothers, Jim. Jim Windows.
Jim, how are you? I'm George. Good to meet you. And are you a musician?
A little bit, you know, it's been a while.
What do you play?
Guitar a little
bit. Guitar picker?
Yeah.
And singer? Can you can you write some lyrics?
Nice to meet you. Pam Jeff. Pleasure to meet you, Pam.
All right. You guys come on, bring your chairs up here. Get around. And here, this one. Yeah, let me move this here. Okay, let me move that out of the way. You're up here as you like. Just watch that leg there, Arthur. Yeah. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. All right, so you guys haven't missed much. We were just going over what we had done the last session. And we didn't do much on it. You know, Al was going to come back and add some guitar parts, and Karen was going to come back and add another verse. If you remember, and they didn't do that. I was supposed to hear from them today, but anyway, this will be edited and then posted on SoundCloud along with all of our other songs that we've done, and then it's all license free, so that can be downloaded. If you go, oh, that's kind of a nice song there. Oh, I like that lady's voice. I like that. Oh, the bass part was cool. The drums were nice. You know, I could use that in my, you know, in one of my own songs. Whatever it is, it's all license free. The whole darn thing. So sometimes people come in and they go, oh, I got a song I want to do. Can we record my song? Yes. But if we do that, it's going to be posted and everybody can download it for free. So it's like, do you really want to give away your song? So that's why it's license free, but this is a collaborative effort and everyone gets credit who participated and so forth, who was involved, the lyrics and the singers and all that. But it's literally free to the public. Download it, any part of it, you can use it. And actually, we've had people use parts of the song that we created from the stems that are available. Every detail of the song is available. And then added their own lyrics or maybe recorded a vocal and copyrighted it, published their song in their name. They own it. So you can do that. It's all, you know, there's no license restrictions on this at all. Okay, so let's start our new one. That was 148. Here we go.
Did you already play the old one?
That's it. This is would you hear this?
Did you play the one from last week?
That was it.
Oh, yeah, well, I wasn't here.
Oh, okay. Oh, no wonder. Oh, that's right.
Neither were these guys. That's why I was.
Oh, you were here two times ago. Oh. Didn't I send that? I sent that to you, didn't I? What
yeah,
is that?
2 weeks ago.
Yeah, 2 weeks here. I was here.
Yeah, we didn't do one last week.
Right.
No, not last week.
That's
yeah. A last session.
I was just thinking that. Never mind.
No, you were not. You weren't here the last session.
Yes, you were.
I thought it was the last one.
It was.
The last session. That's the one we just heard.
Yes, I didn't see it.
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. What is this? What? What happened here? I got to launch this again? What happened? All right, here we go. So By the way, any questions or any comments or any suggestions on what we're going to be working on tonight, you can use what's the Facebook instant messenger. You can use Messenger, Facebook Messenger, and you can correspond with us during this. What's happening here? Well, that was a good question.
Is it a downloaded
app? No. There's three ways you can find us online. As far as the broadcast goes, that's on facebook.com/YRS Midi Systems, and it's right up there. We're broadcasting right now. It's a little bit of a delay. Hey, everybody. You know, there's going to be like a few seconds, then you'll see me up there.
So where would I go on my smartphone?
Right now? You want to watch it now?
Yeah.
Same thing's being broadcast up to this. Facebook.com.
Just go to Facebook?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And search on YRS Midi
Systems. Yeah. And then we're broadcasting right now. And then we archive it on YouTube. YouTube.com/YRS Midi. Yeah. Oh, just like that? The top of the pile? Good. Okay, here we go. Here we go again. All right, so we can do anything we want. There's no restriction or guidelines or anything that we follow. So every time we start a session like this, sometimes we have a theme. Like the last session says, can you guys do some blues?
Right.
I said, yeah, we can do that. Before that was... Yeah, it was the Christmas one. And so that was our theme back then. And on occasions, we'll do something for, you know, whatever the case might be. But tonight, pardon?
I was going to say, if you want to take advantage of me while I'm here, considering I'm not necessarily positioned for like a studio producer sound designer, if you want to look at, like, because one of the things that I love to do is I love to contrast a lot of organic elements because I'm not traditionally a player. And I do depend on other people. I play a little bit of everything, but I'm more like a studio player. And if one of the things that I love to do is I love to contrast some of the weird, crazy, like esoteric, like electronic stuff that I do with, like, say, rustacato.
So you want to do a combo? Well, we can do anything at all. No, there's no limit. We don't have any restrictions at all. All we need to get started is a theme, a motif, a beat, chord progression, first line of a chorus, a melody perhaps. We just need something to get started. That's it.
How about we start on something for Valentine's Day?
Well, then what the heck are we going to do on Valentine's Day? Then after the 6th was 14th, that's the 20th. So it's closer to, we'll probably do it on the 20th, or maybe the 6th, but probably on the 20th.
It's too late for everybody, all of the guys around.
I got it.
To learn it and sing it to their girl.
Oh. Well.
Valentine's.
He's got, well, that's. Are you sure it's not even February yet? Are you sure it's too early for Valentine's? We got a melody there, though. Yeah, it's got a little bit of a... Holy Toledo, that was a cross between... who's the trumpet guy?
Louis?
Yeah, Louis Armstrong and Elvis. I don't know.
That's just the way things are now, so I have to be there.
That's pretty good. Well, let's... Let's not do it Valentine. It's too early for Valentine.
All right.
But anything else, and it doesn't have to be, you know, a theme. Maybe we can have a theme, but like I said, right, we got a melody suggestion going there already, and we could start with that. We start with absolutely anything, and you know, we can make it electronica or whatever the heck you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe multi-genre blending could be the theme.
Well, it's possible. That's we definitely can.
That takes you outside of your range and forces you to, like, the first time I heard drum and bass music, which is basically like sped up jazz.
Yeah. Well, we could. We need to get started with something. Let me point out something here on this new version. You can actually set where, when you start a new project, you create a new folder. And that's not required, but it doesn't make sense to do it any other way because you're going to have all of your song files, all of your audio files. Everything is going to be in a gigantic pile in your hard drive somewhere. So it's highly recommended to create a folder before you start a project. So everything you do is going to be in that one folder. So you can track it down, go back, redo it, add to it later, whatever you want. And what they've done on this version 10 is you can use the default location and set that location up. In this case, we use an external hard drive. That would be our G drive or whatever it is. And the folder, and then you name it, and away you go. In this case, I'm going to prompt for the project location, and it is going to be on the external drive. Is that a D drive? Yeah. And it's in this folder, Cubase Projects Laptop, and I want to make a new folder that's going to be PS149. Did I get that right? Yeah. Okay. So that's selected, highlighted, select the folder 149, please. Now it's going to open up our default. Do you happen to have software at home, music software?
No, I do not.
Okay. Stephen, no, you don't, right?
No.
You don't. I know Jared's familiar with software. He used to teach it. Arthur or Anthony? Arthur. No software either? But you're a musician. Singer? Technical guy?
Singer.
Singer? You're a computer guy too?
Have done that in the past.
Kind of?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Interesting. I was here in 1989. That's when I came up. 80
something.
This suite? This place there?
YRS?
Well, YRS was here in 1989.
Well, and he was the computer wholesaler, so you were probably buying shells from him.
Well, I know Computer Warehouse, of course.
Oh,
they're right down the street there. Yeah, we did business with them.
I was the first white boy that they hired.
Oh, really? I did. Computer Warehouse? That was.
Cedar Ron would say, Arthur.
Okay. All right. So if you create a default, darn it, like the very first thing I would modify this darn. This is the transport bar, the new transport bar. And when you see a star like this, it's like a little, think of it as a little gear or something. This is for settings, setup, layout, configuration, and so forth. So if you click on this guy, you can adjust this. The very first thing, I would get rid of this transport control here. You don't need to see that because the transport controls are on the numeric keypad. They are the transport controls. Play is enter. Stop is zero, fast forward is plus, rewind is minus. One goes to the left locator, two goes to the right locator. And all the rest of the numbers are locator points. You can put a marker on the verse, on the chorus, on the bridge, on the solo. Let's go to the solo. With this number 5, hit 5, voop, you go there instantly. So we don't need to have the locator up there taking up more space and... I'd like to strip this down to the bare bones. So input-output activity. Don't need to see this right here. No, thank you. Don't need that for anything at all. And tempo and time signature, yes. Right here, tempo and time signature. Pre-roll, don't need that. Markers, no. Time display. I like having up there, that up there, and I use this as not as to mark the time, but the location, the exact location, you see, of the scroll bar. So I like to know, it'll show you exactly where you are down to the increment of a beat. Okay, that's good enough, I think. Punch-in points, don't need it, but I do like to see that right there. That's punch-in, punch-out. And, okay, that's good. All right, so once I have that, then I can hide it, F2. Nope, F3, F2, there we go, F2. Function key 2. All right. There's my, I set this up. So I have the time, actual elapsed time. That's 3, 4, 5 seconds, 6 seconds, and so forth. And I just like that running up there so I know where, be aware of the time if I'm doing a commercial or something like that. It has to be an exact time. It's good to have that up there. Okay, so anyway, on this particular default setup, this is the YRS default template. It has a marker track, which I just talked about, as an arrange track. So, for example, I can use the pencil tool and draw in a intro. So I can see at a glance where the intro is. And I can get there by pressing number 1, or whatever the number corresponding to it is. So I have a marker track, an arranger track, and 4 audio tracks. You can add as many as you want. In fact, there's no limit. A lot of programs do, but Cubase is only limited to the processing power of your computer. That's it. So practically speaking, you're never going to use more tracks than the computer can if you have a proper computer. Another point is, you're not going to have a limit. Oh, you can only do 128 tracks. If you do 256 or whatever the heck it is, you can do it with Cubase. It's not limited. So you can add audio tracks easily. We got 4 to start with. We have a drum track and an additional 9 or 10 MIDI tracks as well for the virtual instruments. So we have a number of instruments loaded here. Virtual instruments, Groove Agent for the drums, Halion Sonic for the majority of the instrument sounds are coming from Halion Sonic, and there's plenty more. It comes with 8 virtual instruments. We've got a problem. I don't know if you're seeing this online. But we have, no, you wouldn't.
No.
No, okay, great. But our display here on our projector, you see how this is a little blurry right here? There's a little spot we haven't figured out what it is, and I've already got a new projector, which I tried to set up for this session, but we've fumbled around with it, and then it gave up after a while. But anyway, so these are additional instruments that come with Cubase, and absolutely, and we can edit all that. Yeah, right now you have on the so we have some virtual instruments set up here already. Whoops. Don't play anything, please. We've got a few instruments set up already, and we got the drums on there too. So with the default, whatever your musical style is, whatever your instrumentation is, perhaps the tempo that you work with, typically and a time signature and so forth. All those things are in your default to start with. So all I did was I opened up Cubase, I created the folder for the new song, which we are PS149, and I already have immediately I can start playing. I don't have to do anything. Just go to the track, and there's the road's ready to go. So, and these sounds can be changed instantly with almost an unlimited number of sounds in the library. Okay, so I'm going to, and I'll explain this all as we go along. The computer requirements are really quite minimal. You don't need an especially powerful computer, only if you're doing something along the lines of computer-generated video, CGI, real sophisticated animation. You can't use a conventional, consumer desktop computer or something. With the same token, if you were doing huge compositions, orchestral, symphonic works, a lot of instrumentation, and especially if you're using virtual instruments, you need a lot of beef in the burger. But still, the programs have actually become more efficient, so that for most applications, a regular, just a consumer computer will do the trick, or laptop.
Will
work fine. You want music?
Yeah, more songs per hour.
What's that?
More songs,
okay. Did you have a drum beat that you wanted to give us? Hold on a second. The kick is on C, the snare is on D and E. The kick is on C. You know the scale? C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C? You know the scale? Yeah, okay. Then I'm going to tell you where the drums are. Hang on a second. Kick's on C, D and E, our snares, D and E. Snares, side stick, the hi-hats, closed, pedal, and open. Okay, these are toms and crashes. Okay, what kind of tempo you want? Four, four, I presume?
Sure, yeah. I don't work in any other timings. I don't
know. There's the comments? Oh. Alicia Way? What's that? That's from Ramza? Ramza! I haven't heard from you for a long time. How you doing, buddy? And Haniel Adlar? Haniel with an H, not Daniel. Haniel, how are you, buddy? Thank you. Thank you. Suggestions, ideas, come on, this is a good time right now to give us an idea of what you'd like to hear. Okay, we got something?
I don't know, I've just been tapping.
Okay, go ahead. Pardon?
You want to clear it up? Okay.
Go ahead.
Let me look around. Just so I get it. Otherwise,
1, 2, 3, and. 2, 3, and. Okay, let's try that again with one beat. Bop, 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 bop. That'd be a good one. There you go. Keep going. Yeah, do it one more time, please. Bop, 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 bop. Perfect. Thank you. Okay, that is good. All right. Let's take one look at this here. Let's make sure. Oh, he used that. He used a. I'm gonna move this kick up so we can see it. He used the B instead of the C, and it's way down here at the bottom. So I'm gonna move this up.
I'll show him how to chest pose.
Okay. There you go. Now we can see it. Yeah, is this the right spot? Yeah.
Which one? The second one?
Got it. Okay. Now that, we use this for a verse, and then on the refrain, the chorus, we'll get a snare in there, bump it up a little bit, the energy, and this is a side stick. Okay, we need a hi-hat, please. Hi-hat, do quarter notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. If you want to get fancy, put an open one in there. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Straight quarter notes, please. 1, 2, 3. Ta ta, bum ba ba ta. If you wanna get fancy, close hi hat, please. There you go. Close hi hat. Okay, hold on a second, please.
Too many directions at once.
Hey, can you hear the hi-hats okay? Put this like so. Editor or any of the editors, if it's highlighted, the track is highlighted like this, press enter, it goes right into the editor. And the drum editor is absolutely the ultimate in my opinion. It's allows you to see the entire drum set with all the individual instruments on here on one track. I think. Oh, you're on your way? Okay. No. Wrong one. Undo. This one. More in here. that too much? No. Nope, I think we got it. Something's off here. Is it this? No. Hold on, please. Okay, that'll do. Alrighty. Alright, now, tell me your name again?
Jim.
Jim, right?
Yeah.
Jim? Okay. This is just a beat now. Give me one of your melodies. Jared, we got the drum beat going there. Nice, Jared. Nicely done. And that of course, is that's the basic beat. We'll do the feels and the accents and all that stuff later. This is, I think, maybe like a verse, and then during the chorus, we'll bump it up a little bit. Then give you a chorus. Just in the nick of time. Jim is about to inaugurate the song here. All right. Yes. Yeah. Less they always do. Sometimes, sooner than later, it was worth finding that. Okay. Now don't, please don't play anything right now, Jared, because I want to use his key. I want to use his key. We're going to let him sing, and then we'll find his key. If he hears that, he's going to want to sing where that note is. So let him sing, and then we'll find where key's in. All right, here I have that, Jim. So I just need a little bit, we need a little idea. And away we go. So this doesn't, we're not recording it. It doesn't have to be anything great. And it doesn't even have to have lyrics. Just that melody is all we need. And you did something here. It sounded great. Something like, go ahead, do one more time.
Hear the answer. St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you. Familiar places we still go. I remember when you were.
Okay. Step it up. Here's your key. Well, I think we got some there. Thank you.
heavy and sexy, St. Louis too. I used to walk, I used to walk all these streets with you. Familiar places we used to go. Now I'm just sitting here all alone. Do you remember?
Stone or anything yet, but we got a good start.
Yeah.
Great. Okay. Nicely done. Let's copy this here. Where's my keyboard? Keyboard. Oh. Can I, may I have that keyboard over there? Can I have that keyboard right there? That one right there? Thank you. Right there. Right there. There you go. Right there. Thank you. Much. Okay. Control D. Duplicate. D for duplicate. Boink. There we go. Control A. Or shift. Left arrow. There we go. And P for part. Moves the locators. There we go. I got a loop going on. Now I can do the whole thing. So I'm going to play this. Oops. Not on the drums, please. There we go. One, two, I got it. Oh my gosh. That's sloppy as heck. What's going on? triplets. I quantize these guys to triplets. Dip it, 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 dip it. So that's right. So if that's the case, then this should be the same. This should be eighth note triplets. Should work. I know what it is. I know what it is. Just this. Just that. Right there. See if this sounds right.
down. It's getting hard to be done.
Thank you.
you look like you just look like you're just a kid. I can't remember how this goes. And the beat keeps on running. And the beat.
Look at some of these notes here.
Each line, kind of go down with a note. That'll kind of mean like, okay, I'm finished with that. I'm going to start another. Da 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 da. You know what I mean? So like something like this. Sounds like it's finishing one, starting another one. That's really good. If you can get a couple of lines, just a couple, need a couple, four would be ideal. The what? Okay. 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 So if you could get, we can get some lyrics for him. We'll go ahead and we'll put a scratch vocal down there. No, we're really on a roll. And then we'll go ahead and we'll get the next set. Maybe you don't have to worry about. If you can just sing one line over and over again, then we'll have a little we'll have the melody to work with, and then we'll go ahead and write some lyrics. Jim, try one more time, please. Let me give you a little lead in here. So this is like a little intro.
Heavy and sexy in St. Louis too. I remember walking all these streets with you. Familiar faces we used to go.
Yeah. There you go.
It's heavy and sensey, East St. Louis too. And all the places we used to see. Now I'm walking down these streets.
Let's go ahead and record it. Pardon? Yeah, of course. So, you got, no. The only thing we need, because the important thing is the melody, just the melody, that's all. Then we'll go back to just a scratch. So we just need to get to hear the melody. Then we can add the lyrics. Then you can add, you change the melody, embellish it a little bit, and so on. I just need to hear you just a little bit. I don't want to ruin your voice either. This is the thing we got. Okay, so let me set you up. Come on in here, Jim. Wait a minute, before we go in, I'll set it up here. So, Jim's going to sing a scratch vocal here and get us going. That's good. That sounds good, too. I know it reminds me of it, but it sounds good. Yeah. There we go. Okay, Jim vocals. You're going into number one. You put number one. There you go. And I'm going to turn up the volume in. I'm going to turn on the monitoring right now. Turn off the record enable. Okay. Three. Okay, the number one. There you go. We put a little compression on that. Go. There we are, something like that to start with. And over here on Jim, we'll load them up some effects. This is after the fact now. We're only recording with a little bit of compression. That's all. Just so that the dynamic range, when you sing really loud, it's not going to clip and distort. When you sing soft, it brings it up a little bit. So taking the dynamic range, this wide right now, soft and loud, and compressing it a little bit. That's okay. That's okay. That's it. It's going to be great. It's good. It's good. It's going to sound wonderful. Then I'm going to put on a couple of effects here. So when you're singing, you're going to hear this. It's going to sound really nice. I won't put the compression on the playback, but we'll give you the full treatment here. Let's see, we want. I've got a doubler, which is called Cloner, and I have a reverb, a convolution reverb, and then I have a delay, a little short delay. Then I'm also going to use a second reverb. And I don't even know. that one's convolution and one is a I'm going to use two reverbs and pan these. So I'm not doing anything fancy, but it'll sound nice in your headphones when you sing. Hopefully it'll inspire you, make your performance a little better. So I'm going to cloner, I'm going to put that on. There's a patch called a little more. Just a little, maybe it's fancy it up a little bit. Set right out of the VST plugin, which is almost 100 of them, and bring it up like so, and the delay, that's a little shorter delay in here, not shorter than the cloner, but the doubler, but a little delay there, and then there's a reverb, and then a second reverb. Revelation, rather. There it is. Got reverence in there already. This revelation. I'm going to use a plate reverb. The convolution reverb and a plate reverb. This is revelation. There you go. Plate reverb. Those presets again. I'm going to modify this a little bit. The room size, I'm going to make it a little bit smaller. And the delay time, the main time is going to be a little bit less. Okay, good. There you go, the pan. This one put at about the same level as the convolution reverb. So I'll pan this one to the left, hard left, and this one all the way to the right. And then the last plug-in, this is the effect he's going to hear on his playback vocal while he's recording. Spatial effect. It's called Stereo Enhancer, and it's kind of a psychoacoustic effect. I crank up 100%, and that ought to do it. So when he sings, it's going to sound pretty darn good. But it's not going to be dry. There's going to be a lot going on there. Let's see if I can. Close that for the moment. There we go. Now I can see what I want to say. There we go. All right. There we go. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Because I'm going to need to have this up here so when I'm singing, I can adjust the threshold, the compression. Really easy, does it? Remember, this is being recorded. The compression is. We're going to be applying this to this take. So let's get Jim in the ISO booth now and see how it sounds. Okay, Jim, turn this guy off. Okay. Well, hi, Ron. How are you? Good to see you. I hope you brought your guitar tonight. Did you bring it? You did bring it? You got your guitar? Can you do a little something with this one? Yeah. Yeah, but we haven't got a guitar in there yet. Okay, Jim, here we go. Okay. Now, well, wait till you hear. It's going to sound really good. It already sounds good, though. I like the style. Oh, yeah, it sounds. See how these fit. They go right inside the canal, all the way. Just plug them in there. Are those right size? Do they fit in there? Okay? Let's see now. Should be. Can you hear it? Yeah. Loud enough? Okay. So, when you start singing, you're going to hear yourself, of course. So, you have to tell me, bring up my voice a little bit or bring up the music and so we get a balance. Okay. Well, let's see where you're going to be singing.
Heavy and sensing, same blues too. I used to walk on the street.
Remember, even if you sing, Oh yeah, I gotta fix that. It is. Yeah, I have to. Okay, that's gonna be good. That's great. Yeah, you want to be right in front of that microphone. So keep it going though. Keep it like you don't want to pause there in between. Okay, you got it though. You got the idea. Okay, I'm gonna let you sing along with it a little bit. I'll try to give you the cues. You'll be able to hear me, and I'm gonna fix the delay. Get your voice that can sound good too. Alrighty. Alrighty.
Hey, Jim, can
you hear me okay, Jim?
Yes.
I am really interested in getting PST Connect
and the architecture
going,
so that, in my mind is.
We can actually have people in a remote location, like your home studio or whatever, where we can actually record from a remote location into our live session. That would be, that's it. We have actually attempted, not from a live broadcast, but just to get VST Connect working. And it seems that we can get all the functions working, like playback on that side, record on this side. I can see that person, he can see me.
I can't remember.
I can hear him back and forth, so forth, talk back.
We used to go.
Can't get it all working at the same time. Like it should. I know people have done it, but we haven't been able to do that yet, but still very interested in doing that. Anyway, thanks for your comments, suggestions, ideas, or anything. Wide open. That'd be great.
I wish a few months ago was here.
I turned on the constraint delay compensation, by the way, which is the
but I'm trying.
That eliminates the delay on the playback side.
Oh,
and that's also the reason why we can add effects to the playback. So he's monitoring everything in real time with effects that's not being recorded on the track. Okay, Jim, I'm going to give you the start so you know where we are, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, good.
It's heavy in Cincinnati and St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you. Now I'm sitting here alone, remembering the things we did when we were young. God, I remember.
That's it. That's the idea. Okay. Maybe we should go for a check. You ready in there? Let's go for it.
Tell me when.
Okie doke. I'm going to give some extra tracks up here and just let you go for a while. And say we just need something to work with, which this is going to do. It's going to do nicely. Okay. All right. So I'll give you the cue. Can you hear everything in the headphones okay?
Yes. Perfect.
You hear your voice loud enough and all? Music's good?
You know what it is, yes.
Great.
Moment.
Yeah.
3 months ago it was.
Okay. Okay, I'll give you a four measure counting. Here we go. 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, and.
It's heavy and Cincy and St. Louis too. God damn, I'm going to do it again.
Yeah.
It's heavy and Cincy and St.
Sorry,
Louis
too.
Sorry,
I think I gave you wrong start there too. Okay, here we go again. Here's my cue, hang on. 1, 2, 3, and.
It's heavy and Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you. From the places we used to go. Now I'm sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. It seems like it's such a long time ago when I was on top of the world. And I'm wondering. It seems so hard.
All right. We got plenty.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Who is that? That's, what's his name? That's, who's the guy, the English guy? Holy Toledo. Who? Van Morrison. I thought first Van Morrison. Now he sounds like, with his voice condition, he sounds like.
Here's one.
With a little help from my friend. With a little help from my friend.
Yeah. How does it feel,
Joe Cock,
when we're all alone?
Ladies
would you stand
know,
up and walk
Joe
out of me? Lend me your ears,
okay,
and
Jim.
I'll sing you a song.
Come on in, buddy. Come
right,
on in.
Cool.
Come on in.
I'll
oh, my gosh. Okay.
And I'll try not
to see. Yeah. Okay, it's plenty to work with. Plenty to work with. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, what's Jim's last name? What is it? Winden? Windus, Jim, here we go for Jim. Nicely done. Oh my gosh. Holy Toledo. Whoa. Okay. Now, nicely done, Jim. So we got plenty to work with. So what we might do is we can use this to start with. We got the verse down, we got a little melody going and everything. Now we get a chorus, the refrain, right? The repeating part. And when I first heard him, I said, that sounds like Van Morrison. It sounds like dang Van Morrison. He was singing in that style, you know? And then you start getting into it. I thought, dang it, that's Joe Cocker.
Yeah, I did too.
Nice.
Yeah. Well, we were kids back then. He dropped that a notch and get all under tone on it.
Play anything. Like, you want to hear James that a notch and get all under tone on it?
He didn't use his own voice a lot. He would sound like many different musicians. I mean, you want to hear Bob Dylan?
Yeah.
And
it's like that. That's cool. That's cool. Okay.
But now he's doing a lot of his own when he did, you know?
Excellent. How about some lyrics? You get some lyrics going?
Yes.
Okay, so who's got the lyrics going?
Well, we don't have any pattern.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. We're not deprived here. This is a fully equipped studio. We've got we have clipboards, papers, and pen. We got it all. We're fully equipped here. Nicely done, Jim. Now watch this. We all heard what he did. Now let's take a look at it. So I'm just going to bring this up here. Put the P for parts, so it puts the locators there, and put it on a loop. And let's take a look at a graphic representation of the actual notes that you sang. So here, you see up at the top here, that's what they call the waveform. That's just where you recorded. And you can see it here as well. See it in the gray? The black, you see the gray here? Now, what I'm going to do is, I'm in Very Audio, by the way. So those of you that are using Solemnity Melodyne or Antares Auto-Tune, also Waves has a pitch correction program, and there might even be some other ones out there as well. This is one of the very best pitch correction plugins in existence. And if you work with it, you're gonna realize even more how not only effective, but how efficient this is. It's great. It is native to Cubase. It's part of the dang program. It's included in the program. It's like $500 if you buy it, you know, from the other, you know, the competitors, the other designers. Good stuff. Not saying anything about the other ones, but this is inside Cubase as part of the program. So it's instantly accessible. Did you see what I did? I just pressed a button.
Yeah.
I just pressed a button and whoop, and analyzed the whole thing. Watch, I'm going to do that now. Press the button now. I'm sorry I didn't do that. So here we go. So it's going to take a moment. You can count the seconds. And it's analyzing, and it's going to give us a graphic representation of what you're saying. Let's zoom in a little bit here. Okay. Solemnity Melodyne, Antares Auto-Tune, Waves, etc. You recognize that? They all do basically the similar things. They will change the pitch or correct the pitch for you, allow you to change the pitch and modify those notes individually in various ways. This is the latest version. It's actually version 3, Very Audio 3. And they have, it was already good. It's really excellent. Now, what I like about it is while we're listening to your vocal, we can correct and make edits while the music is playing. Yeah. Now, somebody correct me if I'm wrong. There isn't any other program that does that. You have to stop, edit, and in some cases, export the file, work on it, import it back in, and play with the rest of the music. I don't care how good it is. That's not efficient. And when you're counting seconds, that's a big deal. This is inside the program. We access it instantly. Watch what we can do here. Yeah. No. It's actually, it's not bad at all, but I'm going to show you how long it takes to correct the pitch. Let's listen to what you did first.
It's heavy in Cincy, St. Louis, too. I used to walk all these streets with you. Familiar place.
With you. Did you see what I just did? I just moved the notes. With you.
St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you.
With you. I changed that. You see that? So now I could do this one by one, or I could do the whole darn thing with one click. Correct the whole thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to quantize, which means it takes a measurement. In this measurement, there's 100 increments. And in the center is the exact perfect pitch. Down here is flat, and up here is sharp. So you can see here with these guys, the way they've done it, let's see if I can zoom in and show you one here. If any of these are a little bit like this one, you see where the black line is here? The dark one's gray, dark gray, dark gray. Well, this should be right perfectly on that dark line. And you see it's not. It's a little bit flat. This one, it's a little, you see it too? It's also a little bit flat. Can you see? It's a little bit low. Now, it will tell you exactly how much it's flat or sharp. Right up top here, it'll tell you the exact pitch. To me, I'm not going to listen to every single dang note and correct it and look at it and see if it's sharp or flat. I'll listen to it, and then I'll correct it after I do the whole thing corrected. Then I'll listen to it and see if anything was maybe too sharp or too flat, where I moved it to the next note, which would be incorrect. So right now I'm going to take all these notes, the whole thing, the entire recorded part that you did, select it all, Control A, and quantize the whole thing. Now, how long does this take? Quantize pitch. This means I'm going to push them right exactly precisely on zero, right where they're supposed to be. Watch this. You can see them move. I'm going to do it slow so you can see them move. Can you see that? You see them moving?
Yes.
See? They're moving up and down, up or down. You see? So that's it. They're now, each one's been moved right to the center of the pitch. Now, here's the thing. That's correct. That's correct. This is used on everybody because we have every kind of audio occasion in here that you could think of. So we've had plenty of opera singers, professional, really good, trained, and exceptional, amazing. But being human, I'm sorry, Steve, one second. Being human means that we're not machine perfect. That's a machine. It is perfect. So what you have to do is listen to what the machine has corrected, because it only knows where it is and where it should be. If it's too close to the next note, if you went really sharp or really flat, it's going to move it to the closer note up or closer note down, in which case it's going to be incorrect. And we have to hear that. So we have to edit it and then proofread it. So now we're going to listen to it, see if there's anything that sticks out, and then we're ready to move on from there. So let's give it a listen.
It's heavy in Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you, familiar places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting down.
Sharp.
Places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder why.
Why? I don't know if you want to do this. It would be okay, too. You could do that. This would probably be better.
I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive.
I wonder if you'll ever... We could change that, but I'm just going to see if there's anything really glaring that we need to change.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. It seems like it's such a long time ago when I was on top of the world. And I'm wondering. It seems so hard.
Okay, so... Pretty good. Plenty to work with there anyway. So we'll take like the best part of that and we'll use that as our kind of our guide track. I'm sorry, Steve, now you had do you have a question for me?
We need lyrics. But we got like Debbie and Cincy St. Louis too. I used to walk along these streets with you. Familiar places we used to go.
Now I'm sitting alone.
I love you so much. I wonder
why.
And then we got this chorus would be like, I remember.
Something about the memory that would be the chorus section. Well, let's go for the chorus right now. So let's just take. I'm going to take this and make this the verse. We'll do like 16 measures, like four lines, 16 measures for this, and then we'll do the chorus. How's the sound over there, Les?
It's heavy and Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you, familiar places we used to go. Now I'm sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. It seems like it's such a long time ago when I was on top of the world. And I'm wondering. It seems so hard. I guess so. It's heavy and Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk on these streets with you. From the places
right?
We used to go. Now I'm sitting alone. I wonder why.
Nice. Okay. That's, we do 16 measures, did we say? I think that's, let me hear one more time. 16 or 8 for the verse, I don't know. Here's a little intro.
It's heavy and Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you, familiar places we used to go. Now I'm sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had.
Okay, so what I'll do on this point at this point here. I'll just take this section and this is, wait a minute, sorry, is that 16? No, beg your pardon. This is 16. Yeah. right? Two, four. Let me get this right. Is this right?
It's heavy in Cincy, St. Louis, too. I used to walk all these streets with you. From the places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. It seemed like it's such a
look. Okay, the carnivals weren't bad. And then the chorus. Okay, I got to find a spot here that we can use to transition, okay? Let's see, maybe some one of these others might have been better, but...
I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive.
I wonder if you'll ever come back.
While I'm sitting and sitting alone, I wonder, streets with you, from the place alone. I wonder, I can be alive. All the times we had, carnivals weren't bad. It seems like it's such a long...
Will that work? We'll make it work. The carnivals weren't bad. Then we need the transition here. So I'm going to just trim this a little bit here. So it says the carnivals weren't bad. We'll end with that. Just for the working room.
The carnivals weren't bad. It seems...
The carnivals weren't bad.
The experiences we had weren't that bad.
The what? Yeah.
We're transcribing the lyrics.
Okay, I'm going to move this to quantize value. There we go. Carnivals weren't bad. There we go. There we go. Then it'll start the chorus. So, and we need new music here now. So 21. Nicely done, Jim. Nice. So we got pretty cool. Pretty cool. Ron, I think we need a guitar in there, though, don't you? VST Connect. Well, we could try it. I actually wouldn't mind doing that. We could do it without the guitar now. You're thinking of like adding it later. The guitar, okay, no problem. No problem. Okay, let's see. So. What Steve had something about, I remember, like in the memories,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So. Something like that for the chorus.
But like, not everybody got to go to a carnival when they were a kid.
Ah.
To make it more universal.
There you go.
Trying to translate the lyrics. To
okay.
A little bit more universal.
The only thing is, when we talked, both of us, God, said, Jared and I said, that word carnival made me think of a boardwalk. Jared said, it might be a familiar place. You might be walking down a boardwalk and, you know, all the activity.
Like, or just like,
so carnival might be good.
Downtown Main Street,
so
like whatever.
Right. Okay. Oops. All right, we're on a roll. That's pretty good, huh? You like that? I thought that was nicely done. There we go. Okay, what the heck is this? Look at this. Oh, gee, mini Christmas. There you go. There we go. That makes more sense. So I'm... naming these blocks. These are visual guides to the arrangement. This is the arranger track right here. And you can see there's the intro, here's the verse, there's the chorus. I use this all the time along with the marker track so that I can navigate around the program. And I like the arranger track, those blocks, so you can see at a glance exactly where the parts are. It's easier to work with. Okay, so I'm going to select this guy. I'm going to loop it. And let's see, maybe I need a little lead in here so I can hear the last couple bars of this. There we go.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
Okay. Okay, these guys are, this guy's all gonna go. This part's gone.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
Save this too while I'm at it. Control Shift S. And there we are. Keep it present on the laptop. PS149. There we go. PS149. PS149. Where am I? Okay. Is that it? That's a 9, right? Yeah?
Yeah,
good. Okie doke. Good. Okay, carnivore. You want to? Well, you want to end with that? The carnivores weren't bad. The carnivores weren't bad.
Well, that goes after. I remember all the okay. good times we had.
Oh.
Carnivores weren't bad. And he goes on with something else. I didn't get it.
Okay. Okay. Where's my?
Because he's improvising. He's time
for studio. There we go. I want to make a change here because I can feel the. I can feel. The delay on the virtual instance. Now I need to crank up. I need need some extra beef in the burger here. There we go. I just increased the buffer size. Using the virtual instruments, they are going to suck up the power, the resources, and if you got that extra buffer setting, you won't notice a delay. You can compensate for that. Perfect.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
That's the same as the verse. No. Hey, what is it? What's that last line? That. Okay, that might work. Let's see.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
The carnivals were bad. those weren't bad.
Those weren't bad.
Okay, I think.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
Oh, remember, bad, bad.
Let's come back and be like, the carnivals weren't bad.
Yeah.
The carnivals weren't bad. Oh, no, 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 no. It's going to discombobulate me here. Come on now. There we go. There we are. There we go. Thank you. The carnivals weren't bad.
But suggestion. Go. All right. With it, with this, Jim, will this work? Can you work with this?
Side by side. Oh. Let us come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
Something. Can you work with these chords?
All the times we had,
like
the carnivals weren't bad.
Weren't bad.
times weren't bad.
I'm looking for a bit. I have to listen now.
Audibles weren't bad.
Who needs to be over here? Come on. That's the D, low D. There we go. Do, ba, do, ba, ba, boom.
Hey, George.
Yes, sir.
Can you hit save really fast?
Hit the what?
Can you hit save really fast and try two very fast things for me?
Okay. Second.
Current tempo.
Pardon?
Hit save.
Yeah, hang on.
Can you save it as
a hang on one sec.
And the organs, drop them down one octave.
Who down an octave?
During the verses.
Huh?
During the verses, drop them down one octave.
Which?
So that way, when you get to the choruses, it lifts you up.
Which instrument?
The organ.
The keyboard? Okay.
I can't see it right now.
Okay.
But
the keyboard?
Yeah, trust me.
Okay.
Yeah, the D3 or whatever.
Yeah, it's the electric
drop
piano.
Drop that down one octave.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
It's a little bright. It's a little distracting. And it's more of like a very simple solo song. And we've all been discussing this. It seems a little bit more simple and soulful.
Okay.
And that when it does get technical, and it does get kind of like kind of funky and in your face, and just gets to get all like, I'm screaming at the sky, I'm John Coltrane, like, you can't fuck with my sax.
Okay. Okay.
And oop, so far it's a little distracting, like, for the vocal parts to happen like that.
Okay.
So I think the D3, drop those one off.
Whoops.
Just transpose them.
That's right here. Okay.
Make it a little bit more somber, so that way when the chorus comes in, it's a little bit more uplifting.
Okay. Okay.
About like kicking your girl to the board block and like going through like all your problems in life or whatever. With your
okay.
Whatever. And coming of age and going, oh wow, you know what? I really did love you. Like more of a.
Okay. Good. 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 Good.
So keep it a little somber at first, and when the chorus kicks in.
Oh, come on.
And I'm not really a singer. Like, I've just developed this over, like, so much time or whatever. Like,
come on,
I just feel
dang
like
it.
I'm not trained at all.
The heck.
Anyway. So I'm cool with this. Like, I feel this, though. So, through my experience of doing this, like, I've trained myself, sort of thing. So,
I can realize all the times we had. The carnivals weren't bad.
Yes. I'm just finishing this, you know, one thing at a time.
Carnivals weren't bad.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Pardon?
Carnivals weren't bad. Carnivals weren't bad.
That. Where's the dang keyboard now? What happened? Can I hear that? Yes. Oh, that's it. That's it. Okay. All right. Now, what did you ask me now? Twelve-bar intro.
Four-bar intro of bass.
12-bar intro.
Four.
Four-bar intro.
Yeah. Of just bass.
I'm gonna have to do a. Twelve-bar intro. That's half the song.
No, I said four.
Four bars,
yeah.
Of just bass.
Yeah.
All right. It's four measures of bass.
Is that what the bass is doing?
Yes, sir.
There's another bass.
Yeah, I don't think we should just dump just what we've done there. That's
here, shift that to nine.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's the same thing. The bass is the same.
From the other places we used to.
hear that? It's exactly the same. Yeah, so that's not going to work. There's the beginning. And this is exactly identically the same. It's exactly identically the same part.
Okay, cool. Shift it down to the 9 and just have it just bass.
That's not going to work for an intro. That's not going to work for an intro. Everything else has got their, any singing.
And then,
that's not going to do it. I don't think that's going to make a good intro. I mean, I just tried it. That was it. I don't think that's enough. We got a whole band going there. Yeah. Well, I don't know. I don't want to go back and start from zero again and redo the whole darn thing. We only got 30 minutes left.
I know. No, it's all right. Well, your head's good. Yeah.
What we had is good. But Jim, are you okay on this chorus section?
Yeah.
And this, okay. Let me do this. And is this enough? Is this long enough for the chorus here?
Audibles weren't bad.
And we'll change that. Doc, change the drums later. But
audibles weren't bad.
Did you hear that? Listen to the music. You mute the drums.
The audibles weren't bad.
Ba 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 da da da.
All the times we had. The carnivals weren't bad.
No. No way. So after the carnival, you go into the chorus.
Right. I remember.
I remember what? But you don't want to just repeat, I remember. So you remember what? Okay.
I remember all the...
Yeah, it's my backup. Let me do the drums while you're doing that. To the chorus? Let me finish this first here. We need to get his melody on there.
He wants something to be able to track to. He wants a bass melody, which I'm better at.
Are you going to sing the melody?
The background, yeah.
Well, what about...
vocals first so he can do what he does to it. He kind of needs a little bit of a guide because his throat's like, and all that. We've been talking about this.
Okay, who's going to do the melody? Jim, you were...
I remember.
Like, whatever, like, really.
Okay, can I make a suggestion? We got a melody, we got the harmony. Do we have a melody and some lyrics for the chorus? What is it?
He's got it.
The chorus is only that same sound, I know.
He wants something to attract him, because he's feeling a little incompetent with his voice right now.
Oh, okay, we'll do that. Okay, give me a second.
Audibles weren't bad.
Okay.
Audibles weren't bad. Audibles weren't.
Pardon? I'm sorry? No. Jared, use the earbuds. I'm not ready for the dang. Exactly. There you go. Okay, you can do it. You can do it.
he needs something to drive
himself off. Okay. All right.
It's okay.
Let's see. How you got there? Where are you going to be singing?
Probably right here.
Excuse me a second. Let me see again. Don't grab anything, please. I just set it up.
Sorry.
Okay, show me where you're going to be singing. Right there?
Okay. Probably right here.
I mean, you get as close as you want. I just want to set up the height.
That was good. A little lower.
Okay, show me where you're going to be singing.
Drop it down like 3 inches.
Show me where you're going to be singing.
Probably
perfect.
Right here.
Perfect. That is perfect. Here's your volume right here if you need more.
No, I'm good.
This one? Okay.
I'm good.
All right. Okay, it's going to take a minute. You can practice if you like. That part, do you have something there you can sing? Something about the memories, or I remember? Some lyrics? You had some nice lyrics for the last one. Les has got some. He needs some lyrics for the chorus, and that's what's going to be repeated. So this it'll probably be the title of the song and everything too. Whatever we do on the chorus, right? I gotta get this part here.
Carnivals weren't bad.
I'll show you. I do have an idea.
Carnivals weren't bad. Carnivals weren't bad. Carnivals weren't bad. Carnivals weren't bad.
I remember.
I get it. I got it.
Carnivals weren't bad. Carnivals weren't bad.
Okay, got it.
Carnivals weren't bad. Thank you.
wrong place. Okay, sure, of course.
So I can kind of get myself into the...
Yeah.
Okay, you know you're showing the camera.
Okay, can I hear what you're going to do?
Well, it's something I...
Here.
Times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
Jared, you got one? I'll let Jared sing one and then. Okay. Jared, let's go for it.
So my suggestion, start off at 13 for me.
Yes, sir.
If you can start off at 13.
Yep.
I need a moment to kind
of. Of course. Yep. I'm going to let you play through it first anyway.
And with the tail, let it go past.
Yeah, I will, Jared.
Let it go past 29.
I'm going to let you play, do more than one.
Out.
Yeah, it's going to be more than one anyway.
So do you want to maybe extend that a little bit?
Yes. You do it more than once, yeah. Oh, I got to do this. Let's see. All right, here we go. There we go, there we go. Okay. Yeah, there we go. There we are. So sure, that sounds good.
It's heavy in Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk on these.
Okay, Jared, can you hear me?
Yeah. Am I coming a little earlier?
Yeah.
All right.
Can you hear me? Hold on, I don't hear you yet.
All the way through. Go ahead.
I don't know how my eyes muted over here. Yeah, there we go. Now I do.
All the way through, so
let's get
I can calibrate myself. Ooh, I can hear myself now.
To,
Ooh.
I'm going to let you play through it. I'll get the levels here, and then away we go.
Yeah, go ahead.
Let's see. Let's move this down so I can see this a little bit, please. There we go. All right.
I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
Okay, try it again.
No, please keep going. No, I'm thinking of this time. Let me tell her myself. I'm not gonna deliver it because I don't want to waste my voice.
The carnivals weren't bad.
Can you stop? Okay.
Okay. You ready? Let's try. Do you want to try it once? Sing it once.
Let me hear it one more time. Because these are lyrics that I guess contribute. So.
St. Louis.
All right, so.
Ready? Give it a go? Just run through it once. I need to get your levels.
Sure.
All the moon, all the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember. The way you made me feel. I remember the pain you let me heal. Would we walk hand in hand?
I think I was a little off. I think I started at a wrong time or something. That's kind of why I'm a little precise about, like, hey, I need a, like,
okay.
Your accountant
okay,
from
Jim's
now.
Okay, Jim's going to give it a go.
Does that sound all right, though?
It was a little bit too long, but otherwise it was okay.
Yeah, that's one.
Okay, come on. Jim's gonna. He's ready. He's gonna.
Well, I'm not
go.
Used to these lyrics because I didn't write these.
What should I say?
I wrote some of them, I guess.
Okay.
Right down here. I remember.
Actually, no. These are the lyrics that I wrote.
Are we still recording?
We'd be together, you and I.
Okay, sorry.
You and I.
I have to do that again, right?
Together. You like that? Yeah, so that's what I wrote. All of a sudden when I came in, like, there was that, and I was like, okay. I don't know. Unless I develop those ideas with somebody,
okay.
I'm not sure how to deliver
them.
I'm sorry. I couldn't hear you. I had headphones in my ears. Say it again.
Less.
Hold on.
Help.
Say it again.
I remember the way.
Do I need to repeat this three times?
I'm just thinking like this, like that.
I
remember
three times.
I remember the way you let me feel.
It'd be nice, you know, we're kind of under the clock. Jim can do it. He may not have the lyrics yet. He may not be confident and comfortable with the melody. He can do a scratch, you know, get something down there.
I think you got this without me.
I don't know.
Yeah.
No. Where's your earbuds?
No. This is yours. Here are the earbuds.
It's connected now.
Made me feel.
Yeah, let me try.
It's, way you made me feel.
You know, it's behind something. It's probably up there.
He knows. I don't know. I can't even.
I think you have to bring it up here. Okay. Oh.
It's funny. Amazing.
Okay. Jared, that was the idea. That was exactly the idea. It was a little bit long, though. A little bit long. Okay, Jim, let's see where you're going to be here. Okay. worry about. Don't worry about too much about the words, because we do. This is just a scratch. See, what I'm gonna give you a copy with the melody that's recorded, and I give you a copy with no lyrics at all, no melody, so you can hear what you did, get an idea, and kind of know, oh yeah, I did that, and then you can practice with the one that's blank, and do your own.
Amazing.
Yeah, that way you'd be comfortable with it and confident with the part, and we'll just get you in again here, and we'll record it later. So we want
in a better time.
We want to put this is it. I'm calling this a scratch vocal. It's a scratch, so it's just like a practice one. And we'll replace it. So I'm not going to post this on SoundCloud until we get the good vocal.
Yeah. Okay.
Now let me see where you're going to be. Yep, that's perfect. Can you read that? Okay, is there enough light?
Yes, I remember the way you made me feel.
Turn your eyes to look at the music, or put the music where you can see it,
okay.
But make sure that you're singing into the mic.
Yes.
That's the important thing. Here, why don't I do this for you? See if this will work for you. You got the whole crew working there for you, huh?
It's doing amazing.
The lyrics and everything?
You're unbelievable.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool. To this?
Oh,
gee,
Merry Christmas.
You know, that's
yes.
Not that complicated, is it? It is
ripping out.
Oh my gosh. There we go. Okay.
Incredible.
Now that can go back in there, and this can go up here. Can you see
right
that?
On,
it's
yes.
Kind of hard to see.
I kind of know.
Can you do?
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the... Yeah, can I really? I don't know.
Here, let me see if I can do this.
I can do this right here.
How about this? Put the whole thing up there, then you won't have the light on there.
Right on.
There. There we go. How's that?
Right. Yes.
Remember, you want to be in front of the mic. Now, I can move this closer. Where do you want it?
Yeah, it's hard to see it, but... Just because my new glasses. I remember the pain you let me heal.
Yeah, there's a light in there. I don't have an extra light.
That's all right. So I go just like this.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
Whatever you need, maybe hold it wherever you need to hold it.
Yes.
So move your eyes, but make sure you're singing into the mic.
All right, we got it.
That's it. You got to look into the mic. You have to sing into the mic, though. I'll just practice with it, okay?
Yes. I remember the way.
Thank you.
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the pain you let me heal. Man.
Good. Oh, yes. Thank you. Okay. We got to go on there?
We would walk hand in hand.
Smart lady.
You and I.
All right.
We remember when.
Okay, I'll warm up for you.
I can realize all the times we had. The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the pain you let me heal. We would walk hand in hand, just you and I. Do you remember when? It's heavy and Cincy, St. Louis too.
That's gonna work.
One
more time for the levels. Get comfortable with it.
And realize all the times we had. The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the pain you let me heal.
Jim, you're gonna hear this. Listen.
The carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way. You go right
the way
into it.
You made me.
Yeah, like that.
The carnivals weren't bad.
Go.
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the pain you let me heal. We would walk hand in hand, just you and I. I remember
good,
the way.
That's good. I like that. Here comes your coach.
It's real hard. Just you and I, and I was your man.
Oh, yeah.
We were walking hand in hand, just you and I.
Oh, yeah.
And I was your man. Okay. God, I wish I could.
We're taking no prisoners tonight. Going for the gusto. We're not holding back. Jim has got just a small portion of his throat left, and he is going for it. 110%.
Okay, 110.
Oh, come on, thank you. All right, here you go. One more time for practice. Here we go.
The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way you made me. I remember the pain you let me heal. We would walk hand in hand. You and I was your man. I remember the way St. Louis too. I used to walk on these streets with you. From the places we used to go. Now,
Jim, are you ready?
Yes.
One more time, you're ready to go.
All right.
Are you ready?
Let me say one thing. I would walk and you'd say, I was your... Okay,
we'll try one more time?
All right.
One more time and then we take it?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. One more time for practice.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the pain you let me heal. We'd walk hand in hand, and you'd say, hey, I'm your man. I remember the way you St. Louis too.
All right, how was that?
I don't know.
Great.
It's okay. Real hard.
Let me check. One more time here. I think you got it. I think you got it, Jim.
The
so
way
really good.
You made me.
Let's do it one more time here. One more time.
The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the pain you let me heal. We would walk hand in hand, and you would say, hey, babe, I'm your man. It's heavy and sensey.
You're my man.
Hey, babe, you're my man?
I can't hope this.
I don't know
if
we got the right audience here, Jim.
Can't get
I don't
it
know.
Out. Man, you're amazing. Probably the most amazing person I've met in a long time. Along with that man.
Oh, boy. Okay.
I remember
well,
the way
that's
you made
great.
Me feel.
The,
come on, man. Lyrics. I remember the pain. We would walk hand in hand, and you'd say, hey, you are my man.
No. Wait a minute. Read the lyrics one more time.
We would walk hand in hand.
No, from the beginning.
Okay. I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the pain you let me heal. We would walk hand in hand.
No, that one's weak. The first two are fine. I remember.
We walked together hand in hand.
Yeah.
I remember the pain you let me heal. The carnivals, they're not that bad.
We walked together hand in hand. You're.
We walk together hand.
You're the one that understands.
We'd hold hands and we'd both cry.
You're the one that understands.
We'd walk together side by side.
Walk together hand in hand. You're the one that understands.
Yeah. The pain you let me heal. And then say it again.
Oh, well, it's kind of long. I don't know if the words will fit, but. Okay, you know what? We walked together hand in hand?
Yes.
We walked together hand in hand.
Knowing.
Well, let's do this because it's easy to remember. It makes sense. It fits and it rhymes. We walk together hand in hand. You're the one that understands.
All right.
How about that, okay?
We'd walk together hand in hand because you're the one that understands.
Perfect. Now we gotta change it. It's only scratch anyway.
Oh, it'd
be nice to have some good lyrics in there and a melody that makes it feel more like a chorus. But okay, try one more time, Jim, please.
We'd walk together hand in hand.
You're the one that understands.
Okay, you're the one that understands. The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the things you let me hear. We would walk hand in hand, and I know you'd you'd understand.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
That wasn't right.
Pretty good. That's pretty good. Yeah, practice one more time, Jim, because make it doesn't sound comfortable. You know. What's the first line is what?
I remember the pain you made me I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the way
now could you instead of rushing that, why don't you start a little bit earlier? You go bum bum bum.
You could go
on that diddle. I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the way you made me. I remember the way you made me feel. Like this, watch.
The carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me. This is earlier than that.
All the times we had.
I remember the way you made me feel.
I remember the pain you let me heal. We walk hand in hand.
Okay.
Don't
listen to me. Do it the way you were doing it before. It just sounded a little bit rushed. I remember the way.
I remember the way you made me feel. We would walk hand in hand.
Either way, I'm afraid if we change too much, because he's kind of got a roll here.
I was your man.
It just sounded like you were rushing those first words. I remember the way.
Right.
Relax a little bit.
I remember the way you made me
perfect,
feel.
Perfect.
I remember the pain you had. The carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made
right.
me feel.
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the way
you made me feel.
Amazing what these people do. I remember the way you made me feel. Yeah. I remember the pain you let me heal.
Hey, here we go.
We were friends with hell. The carnivals weren't bad. I can't think anything.
You're the one.
Just so
understand. It's heavy and sensey.
You got it?
Remember the way. It's, I can't.
Okay, ready, Jim?
Mm-hmm.
You got her? Listen, it sounds a little bit more relaxed if you're like this.
I remember the way you made me feel.
I remember the way.
The carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel.
I remember the way you. I remember the way you made me feel.
I remember the way you made me feel.
It's heavy. The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way you make me feel. I remember the things we did.
Walk hand in hand. You're the one who understands.
It's heavy, it's in. I can hold it better and see the rest.
Remember the way you made me feel.
Used to feel.
Walk together hand in hand.
Remember the pain.
You're the one who understands.
Yeah, and that's it.
It's cool. It's cool. Okay, he's got it. He's got it. We're trying, and then we're one for the money, and then we'll take it on the second one. Go ahead and give it a go. Oh, yeah.
Remember the way we used to feel, and all the pain you helped me heal.
Yeah, that was good.
We walked hand in hand. Just you and I.
You're the one who understands. You're the one who understands.
You're the one who understands.
Got it.
Remember perfect. The way.
Let me give you the music.
Remember the carnivals weren't bad. Remember the way we used to feel. And all the pain you helped me
heal. Fall behind there. Falling behind.
I can't know it, man. The carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the way you let me heal. When we walked together hand in hand. You're the one I understand.
Wish you were right here. That's perfect. Remember the way we used to feel.
Remember
all the pain you helped me heal. We'd walk hand in hand.
We walked together hand in hand. You're the one
who understands.
That's it. You got it. Something like this.
The carnivals weren't bad.
Good, Matt.
Together hand in hand. You're the one who understands.
Feel.
And yeah. Okay.
The pain. Remember the way
Pam,
we
come
used
on, engineer.
To feel.
Yeah, I will.
And remember the pain.
No.
And then he can copy mine.
You help.
And what? And ooh.
And
ooh. The pain.
Because the internet police are going to shut us down pretty quick here.
We don't remember.
How much time we got,
Pam? I can't remember this part.
Okay, I'm going to use his setting.
Yeah, it's your voice,
Pam. If you would mind here, everything's. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Gotta get.
Okay, Pam, come on over here for
a mouse.
You're going to.
Remember the way we used to feel.
Okay, it's all set up now. When I rehearse, it's got to have.
Pain you
it's got to be the yellow one.
Heal.
Yeah, so I can hear it. I only need to do it once. And then rewind.
I can't even think right. It's so terrible.
Minus, right? It's going to be up here somewhere. Rewind. Press play. And
all the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. Remember the way we used to feel.
Just a tiny bit ahead of it. Just a tiny bit ahead of it. That's it. Okay. And then when you're ready to record, or for record. Okay. There. Okay, so that's rehearsal. Press R when you're ready to record it.
Better.
And then that that enables it, that activates the record. And then just press stop when it's over. You can let it go.
If we were to come over here tomorrow.
Yeah, and just let it go and then stop it at when I'm done. I just need to rehearse one time and then go ahead and take it. Okay?
He can do it now.
Alrighty. Let him do it. Yeah, yeah. I was going to record. I'll go record it and let him listen to mine and do it.
I was going to say, come back tomorrow night for half an hour.
Yeah, yeah. That's how he can come back and do it. But this is a guide track for him. I'm going to do a guide track. Okay, I'm going to do a guide track. Guide track for you, so you can hear mine and then you can do it.
I just can't think about it. I don't know why.
Pam, right behind you on the, let's see, it's the third from the right. Third from the right. All the way, one, two, three. I believe, look up top there, is that my microphone? No, hold on. All the way off. All the way to the left, counterclockwise, all the way off. Do you hear me anymore? Do you hear me anymore? You do? Okay. There you go. Now you don't hear me anymore, right? Correct? You don't hear me? Okay, good. Okay.
All right.
So I'm going to do the scratch, and then you can hear my voice.
You just got all that. You don't need anything.
No, I'm okay. Okay, go ahead and play it for me, Pam, please. Go ahead and play, Pam. Yeah, I'm don't record this time. Just play it, please. Did you rewind? Enter for play. Enter. Wrong one. And now you hear me, correct?
Yep.
That's the one.
It's heavy and Cincy, St. Louis, too. I used to walk on all the times we had. The carnivals weren't bad.
Remember, you're the one who let me heal. Okay, play, please.
Come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember you're the one that made me heal. When your hair walked together hand in hand, you're the one who understands.
It's heavy and sensey.
Let me try one more time, please.
Never come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the way I let you heal. When we walk together hand in hand. You don't want to make you understand. Okay, I'm ready.
We walk together.
I wonder if he'll ever come back and be alive.
We walk together hand. Hang on a second.
Stop it, please.
Thank you. We walk. Yeah, remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who let me heal. When we walk together hand in hand, you're the one who understands. Okay, I'm ready. Record it.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
Sorry, one more time, please. Record enabled. Is the record enabled? The track is record enabled?
Okay. I wonder if he'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who let me. Dang it. Pam, my voice is way too loud. Can you turn it down, please?
Sure.
I don't need that. I just can't hear the music.
Okay.
I got it.
But
we walk together hand in hand.
Only you can understand.
We walk together hand in hand. Only you can understand.
Which comes out with that. You wanted to come up on the end.
Only you can understand.
Only
You're the one that understands. Only you can understand. You're the one
it
that understands.
It sounds like this is, he's saying to her, man, I wish you were back. So this is
okay,
like.
Okay, I'll try it. You're the one.
Listening to the other lyrics that
only,
he did in the
only
verses.
You can un- only
he's without
can
her now.
Understand. Okay, I'll try it. If I can remember, I'll try it.
Please come back song.
Okay. I'm sorry. Can I rehearse one more time? Sorry, Pam.
I wonder if he'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember your. We walk together hand in hand. Only you can understand. You're the one.
The carnivals weren't bad.
You're the one who understands. That feels more comfortable when I sing it. You're the one.
I wonder if he'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who made me heal. When we walk together hand in hand, you're the one who understands.
It's heavy and since St. Louis
recorded.
I used to walk all these streets.
All right, here we go. Thank you. Record. That's great. Thanks, Pam. Record this one.
The carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who made let me heal. When we walk together hand in hand, you're the one that understands.
It's heavy to see St. Louis too. I used to walk.
Okay.
You're the one. You're the one. You're the one who helped me heal. When you're the one. I remember. What? I remember what? I remember. What? I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who helped me heal. I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who helped me heal. When we walked together, you're the one who helped me heal. Remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who helped me heal. When we walked together hand in hand, you're the one. Remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who helped me. You're the one who helped me heal. When we walked together hand in hand, you're the one. Remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who helped me heal. Okay, I'm ready. Yep.
I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who helped me heal. When we walked together hand in hand, you're the one who understands.
It's heavy in Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk on. If you'll ever come back and be alive, all the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who helped me heal. When we walked together hand in hand, you're the one who understands.
It's heavy in Cincy, St. Louis too.
It's going to be up there, right? It'll be on the whole thing that we record. You're still recording, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So let me do the pitch correction here. And if Jim's here, you can do a.
Yeah, Jim.
Jim, you here? Oh man, is he smoking with that voice?
He never smoked till he was 50-something.
Oh my gosh.
And his voice has changed a little.
Wow. What happened? Oh, Lord. Oh.
I can't figure it out because him and I lived in Oregon when I started in 2007. He lived here, and when I came home this time to visit, I ended up staying.
Oh, my gosh.
But we both smoked. And the last time I was home in 03, you know, when he was in a coma, I almost died.
Oh, my God. Dear Lord. Hold on, let me listen to this one here. I remember the way you made. Dang it. Okay, come on now, come on. Let's see, mutt. There we go. I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who had you're the one who helped me heal.
Heal.
You're the one who helped me heal. when we walk together hand in hand. You're the one who understands.
See, St. Louis too.
All right, now, where's Jim? You can do your track if you like. You can hear mine in the background if you want and do something similar to that. And Jared, is Jared still here? Okay, Jared can do his background harmony now. So, Jim, you ready for it? You're up for it? Okay.
Well, Jared can do his background later.
Yeah, exactly. He does his after years. That's the way to do it.
All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. Because we're going to post our
You're
recording.
You're the one who helped me heal. When we walk together hand in hand,
maybe
you're the one
we're not broadcasting live to YouTube, but we are recording.
I used to walk all these streets with you.
Okay, you ready?
From the places we used to go.
Okay, here we go.
Now I'm sitting right. and sitting alone. I wonder why. Come back and be alive. All the times we had.
I remember the way you made me feel.
And all the pain you helped me heal.
Okay, here we go, Jim. Here we go.
All the times we had. The carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel.
You're the one who helped me heal when we walk together hand in hand. And only you're the one who understands. Remember the way you used the carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we missed you. And all
you're the
one pain.
Who helped me heal. When we walk together hand in hand, you're the one
you can understand. Remember the way you used to weren't bad.
I remember the way we made me feel.
And you're the one who helped me heal.
When we walk together hand in hand,
only you,
you're the one
who can understand.
Ready to go for it? Here we go. Let's do it. Are you ready?
Okay, ready, go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Jim. What is it? What is it again? Winden. W-I-N-D-E. Windus.
Windus.
Yes. Oh, my gosh. It's an S on the end. Windus. 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 Okay. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we got Windus. Jim Windus. Jimmy Cream Puff Windus. I don't even know where you want to go. Where you got that nickname
knew.
From?
The only new.
We got Jimmy Cream Puff Windus in the ISO booth right now,
and he's ripping it up. We used
and here he goes. He's doing
feel.
His take now on the chorus. He's already done the verse, and here he goes. Okay, ready, Jim? Here we go. Knock it out of the park, buddy.
Okay.
Okay. So now I put record enable. Now I'm ready to record.
The carnivals weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel.
And all the pain you helped heal.
When we walked together hand in hand.
Only you can understand.
You're the one who understands. Okay, we'll do one more.
I remember the way we used.
When you look down at the music, you're not singing into the mic. So try to.
I can't remember anything.
You probably have the words memorized by now, right?
You would think so, you know.
He's probably got my okay. Here we go. All right, here we go. You want to hear my voice or no?
Yes.
You want to hear mine? Okay, here we go.
The carnivals weren't bad.
Remember the way you made me feel.
And you're the one who helped me heal.
when the...
Okay, you can't... If my voice is distracting, you want to turn it off.
Remember the way we used to feel, and all the pain you helped me heal. We walked together hand in hand.
We walked together hand in hand.
We walked together hand in hand.
Now hi.
Only you're the one. You're the one you can understand.
Perfect, there you go.
Remember the way we used to feel, and all the pain you helped me heal.
We walked together
hand in hand. Only you can understand.
Got it. Here you go. Here you go. Do the same thing.
The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel, and all the pain you helped me heal. We walked together hand in hand. We walked together hand in hand.
A little bit quicker. It's got to be look, watch.
Devils weren't bad.
I remember the way you made me feel. You're the one who helped me heal. We walked together hand in hand. You're the only one who understands.
Let's try while the music's still going.
Okay, here we go. Go for it,
baby. Remember the way we used to feel, and all the pain you helped me heal.
Too slow again. You have to go right. I remember the way you made me feel. I remember the way you helped me heal. We walked together hand in. You got to go right into it.
I remember the way you made me feel.
Go right into it.
All right. I remember the pain you helped me heal.
We walked together
hand in hand.
Perfect.
Only you can understand.
Perfect. Here we go.
Devils weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember the way you...
You're going to run into it. I remember the way you made me feel.
I remember the pain you made me heal. You helped me heal.
That's it. There you go.
I remember the way you...
That's it.
I'm sorry, man.
Listen to the music there so you'd be right in sync with the music.
Carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel.
You got to go into it sooner.
First one's perfect.
First one's perfect. Go right into it.
The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel.
I remember all. Too late. Got to go right into it. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember no space. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember the way you helped me heal. We walked together hand in hand. You're the one who understands.
I remember the way we used to feel. I remember the way you helped me here. We walked together hand in hand.
Okay, last time. Here we go.
Last time.
Okay. Okay. Take another shot of courage.
Take another shot of courage. Wonder how the right words never come. They just get numb. It's another tequila sunrise. And this old boy still.
Here we go, Jim.
Remember
back around the park, buddy.
All the times we had. The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel.
I remember the pain. You gotta go right into it.
I remember the way we used to feel. I remember the pain you helped me heal.
That's good. Yeah, there you go.
We walked.
Okay, here we go. You got it now. No space between the lines.
Right.
I remember the way you made me feel. I remember The way you helped me heal, I remember how we walked you, so forth.
I remember when we used to feel, I remember the pain you helped me heal.
We walked
together hand in hand, only you can understand.
Here we go, you got it.
The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember the way.
Perfect.
I remember the pain. Okay.
Here we go, Jim.
And one more. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember all the pain you healed. We walked together hand in hand. Only you could understand. I remember the way
you got it. You got it, buddy. Come on in. You got it.
I did not say
nicely
word.
Done. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. Okay. Where's everybody? We're gonna around the old camera here. Okay. Oh, come on. Way to go, buddy. Way to go, Jim. Nicely done, my man. Yeah, listen to it. So you're going to like this. All right, here we go.
Carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember all the pain you healed. We walked together hand in hand. Only you could understand. I remember the...
That's it. Way to go. Nicely done. Okay, all right. Okay, come on. Come on around here. Jared, come on. Bring Duchess with you. Yeah, come on over here. We're signing off. We're not transmitting on Facebook anymore because we exceeded the time limit. But we had some special guests tonight. It was great. And our handiwork here, the mighty YRS, I don't know, the YRS choir, the YRS something. nicely done. Here's our handiwork here. Check this out. Pretty good. So, there's a plane in the background here. You hear Jim Winded.
It's heavy in Cincy, St. Louis, too. I used to walk on these streets with you. From the places we used to go. Now that I'm sitting alone, I wonder if you'll ever come back in your life. All the times we had. The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember all the pain you healed. We walked together hand in hand. Only you could understand. I remember the way we
had
Cincy, St. Louis too.
Nice, oh yeah.
I used to walk on these streets with you. From the places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be right. All the times we had.
The carnivals
weren't bad.
So our next one is until February. Our next session is February. February 6th. Okay. February 6th, the first St. Louis of every month.
I used to walk on these streets.
Special thanks to
from the places we used to go.
Our engineer and show producer, Ms. Pam Hansen.
I wonder.
Is he on camera? Where is he?
I remember all the pain you healed.
Where hands, everybody.
We walk together hands in hand.
Oh, here we go. Can you get us all in there, Pam?
I remember the way
Jimmy
we
went
to St. Louis too.
See, they fix the camera.
I used to walk all these streets with you. Familiar places we used to go.
It's got everybody.
Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder.
Okay, come on, a little bit closer.
I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the moon
the
times we had.
Which one am I on?
The carnivals weren't bad.
Which one? Right there? Which camera? Which camera?
It's heavy and cincy, St. Louis, too.
I'm not pointing at that one, am I?
I used to walk on these streets with you. Familiar places.
Last, here we are, right over this camera right here.
Now I'm sitting and sitting alone.
We're signing off. Let's get fun.
I wonder.
Nice to do that.
I wonder if you'll ever come back.
All right. Well done. We need those extra, buddy.
The carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember all the pain you healed. We walked together hand in hand. Only you could understand. I remember the way Jimmy and Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk on these streets with you. Familiar places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. It's heavy and cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you. Familiar places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember all the pain you healed. We walked together hand in hand. Only you could understand. I remember the way Jimmy and Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk on these streets with you. Familiar places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. It's heavy and cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk on these streets with you. Familiar places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember all the pain you healed. We walked together hand in hand. Only you could understand. I remember the way Jimmy and Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk on these streets with you. Familiar places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, carnivals weren't back. It's heavy in Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you, from the places we used to go. Now I'm sitting and sitting alone. I wonder why. I wonder if you'll ever come back and be alive. All the times we had, the carnivals weren't bad. I remember the way we used to feel. I remember all the pain you healed. We walked together hand in hand. Only you could understand. I remember the way we had Cincy, St. Louis too. I used to walk all these streets with you.